I beat you to the sword, though.
Dead. Were you just clicking through the text?
I might have skipped the cutscene and just watched it through the stream.
Oh, okay. That's fair, I guess.
Just to sort of speed things up.
Yeah. This isn't too fast to click through, actually. I might just leave the auto text on. Is it to go back to the city? You got a new spear for me. Nearby river is home to colony of black eft. Burned. Okay, we'll do that, but first I want to go back. I'm gonna return to the city here. Oh, right, I have quests to turn in around here. Let's see, so you were the squirrels.
Yeah, levels 1 through. Levels like 5 through 50 are kind of a mess.
I don't know, I kind of like it.
I'm gonna learn about the element of earth here at the Conjury Guild.
Oh, you're gonna get stone then? No, you should already have stone.
I already have stone, yeah. I've learned a lot about the earth. I don't know what this guy's on about.
Okay, I've gained familiarity with my stick. Ready to begin the next phase. We're gonna learn about courage. Courage is strength.
I wanna learn about courage.
Courage is strength to do something which one finds unnerving. Versus composure. Don't panic. Yeah, I gotta be composed. So I learned composure, I'm going to go kill the Myarzons.
Man, if I wanted to learn about rocks, I'd go join the Miner's Guild.
And you could.
This is garbage. Gotta go listen to some guy in the forest now. Oh, that is an area I have not been to yet.
Hey, let's deliver my scarlet oil. What did you want the oil for? You just wanted it. Oh, it was for some conjury. Are you still down here? No, you left.
I had to go to the North Shroud.
Do I have to go to North Shroud? No, I have to go to Central Shroud. I am gonna run to the inn real quick, though. I wanna drop some-
Can you use the inn at this point?
We're gonna see.
Did you know that the power of Earth is the solid foundation upon which a conjurer stands, and that Nolano can happily lecture me for days on it?
I cannot use the inn yet.
Yeah, I think you have to do the level 15 story quest first.
RIP. Okay, let's get down to the Central Shroud here then.
There exists a patch of soil that bears the mark of corruption. Seek it out. When you have found the place, reach out to the focus of the Earth's trauma and attempt to commune with it.
I remember that quest.
Planets die in Misty. So since people can't see, like, my end of the game, I was sent out to a farm in the North Shroud.
Uh-huh.
And there's some earth trauma going on with some corrupted soil in the farms. So in order to heal the earth, I have to kill the earth. Because that's just what conjurers do.
Yeah, they're like white blood cells.
Is that how they work?
And you gotta kill the bad things to protect the good thing, which is the body.
That's true.
But really, you're a doctor. When you think about it.
I'm the best doctor.
I mean, I might as well kill these Eps while I'm here, right?
Yeah, you might as well. Try to cut out as much footwork as possible.
I mean, Garfield is right. Who couldn't kill- These things are really- not hard to kill. Oh, I thought my minion was helping me attack for a second there.
Oh yeah, sometimes they have a little battle animation, and yeah, it's cute.
But no, Furion isn't helping me. I don't even know what game he's from.
He's from 2.
2?
Yep. I know this because I am one of the, 4 people on this earth who liked Final Fantasy 2.
Shouldn't be able
to. It's a good game, I won't hear otherwise.
Do I need to attune to another thing before I can teleport at all?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go do that. Should I wait for you before I talk to Garfield again, or no?
I don't really care. I'll catch up.
Okay. I performed admirably. What's this achievement? 10 unique quests.
Oh, I'm meeting the most important character in the entire White Mage quest line.
Isumion?
Sylphie!
Oh, Sylphie.
She's important because she is the way that Square Enix is trying to tell us, hey, you should actually use your DPS skills.
It's true, you should use them.
She's like, I don't need to learn how to fight. I can already heal stuff. And that is just not how this game works. I'm sorry. It's not.
It's not. You need to do damage. Every job is a DPS job.
Sylphie, quote, but I don't want to do more. I want to heal. I'm good at healing. You can't make me do those other things. You'll see that a lot in random matching in your chat log, if you're unlucky.
Well, we'll see. Maybe Japanese players are better if we ever see one. So one thing I like about this game is that you don't have to loot dead enemies, it just does it automatically. And stuff you have to get for quests, just you automatically get it when you kill the thing. You don't have to hope the bear drops his ass for you to collect. Boy, he's really having me kill a lot of these things.
Please kill as many giant mosquitoes as you possibly can. You're doing the world a solid favor.
Imagine if these fucking things were real.
Jesus Christ, don't say that. Do not. It's already summertime. I'm already melting. I don't want to think about giant mosquitoes in the summer on top of that.
I mean, that's when they come out, too.
Yeah, exactly.
I need to go get eaten alive by some giant mosquitoes in a couple weeks. The giant Japanese mosquitoes love me.
Oh. Mosquitoes love me, too. I blame my mom. They love... I don't know.
I learned teleport. I can fast travel now.
Right, so Sylphie is a talented healer, but she doesn't care about the environment, which makes her a bad millennial.
She also doesn't care about combat. Or is not caring about combat, caring about the environment, too.
I'm gonna have to think about that. It's probably the same thing.
I really forgot how much of this beginning main story is just doing absolutely fucking nothing.
A lot of busy work. Ooh, boy, there's a lot of busy work.
Here's some giant mosquito eggs. I'm sure that'll be good for something.
Can't imagine what, though.
Oh, they're checking them to see if the mosquitoes are diseased, yeah. Single outbreak once claimed the lives of a third of the Huron population of Gridania.
They did what now?
The mosquito disease killed a third of the humans in Gridania.
That is terrifying. I mean, shit like that happens in the real world too, though, right?
It does.
Yeah. Although, wasn't there, like, an epidemic like that in, like, the early 2000s?
I don't know. I mean, there's a flu one recently that killed a bunch of people, didn't it?
Like a mosquito-specific one.
Oh, I don't know.
I feel like there was, like, a West Nile virus panic within the last, like, 15 or 20 years.
Yeah, maybe.
But I don't remember because I was a little baby.
Little baby.
Little baby. I'm a little baby.
Okay, let's get back and complete my lands request here. Lance refused to attack is not but a man holding a pole.
Wait, I understand why it's called the Bannock now.
Why?
There is a huge, gigantic felled tree in this area, and it kind of vaguely looks like a very mossy loaf of bread.
Oh.
Gridania is stupid, I hate it. This place sucks. That's your vocabulary lesson for the day, folks.
I'm not done with the Lancer quest.
Has that elf asshole shown up yet?
Is that Lancer?
Yep.
No, not yet then.
I got distracted by hunting log again.
Happens to us all, like, I guess.
It makes the first, like, 30 levels go by real fast.
Yeah, it does.
But it kind of drops off after a bit.
You get a nice ring at 50.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Which used to be better before there was above level 50.
Yeah, I got a fair few nice things from my my conjurer quest.
That's good.
Got a shield.
Oh.
I'm a paladin now.
I forgot that conjurers use shields for, like, 30 levels. Actually, I think you can do it all the way to 50, I think.
Them and thaumaturges have, or black mages, I guess, have this weird, like, you know, one hand or two hand option that just sort of goes away after a while.
Yeah, it's real strange.
Not really sure why they bothered.
Oh no, it's a giant frog. This is a really big frog.
Oh, that's a big one.
I mean, did very little damage, but... Let's go do this story quest here. While I'm right here. Roll actions. Oh yeah, okay. These are things that all melee DPS can choose from. And the only one I have right now is a self-heal.
These are new to 4.0.
3.0, I think.
3.0? Or, well, they changed which ones are roll actions around, at least.
Yeah. I feel like that's like a 3.5 thing, but I can't remember.
I technically started at, like, the very end of the 3.x, although, and then, like, Stormblood dropped, like, a couple months after. I was only around level 30, so I can't really say, like,
anything. Actually, that doesn't... You're right. That doesn't seem like a patch. A patch dealy. That seems like an expansion change.
I definitely remember logging in after Stormblood dropped and being like, oh, I have to literally change all of my hotbars now because some things, I just don't have them anymore. And some things I do.
Well, I'll probably watch the patch trailers as we get to the new content. All right, I have a new lance. I do considerably more damage now.
I need to pick up a DPS class as soon as possible. I'm going crazy over here.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad that White Mage wasn't my first job.
It's not even, like, as bad on an Astrologian. Like, besides the whole thing where they start at level 30 instead of level 1. But their basic, like, their stone equivalent casts a lot faster and it just feels a lot better.
Yeah, White Mage is fun once you get more stuff, but I wasn't having to do story stuff for it.
Yeah.
Am I done with the Lance request now? I learned about composure and resolve.
I got cleric stance.
Yay.
Yay.
Enjoy never putting that on your hotbar at all.
I'm putting it on my hotbar.
Actually, it might be useful for you now.
Yeah. I will take that 5% damage increase. Which is absolutely nothing. But I still want it anyway.
Yeah. Cleric stance used to be different. You never had to use cleric stance though, did you?
Nope. I never did a healer in 3.x. I only ever played monk.
Cleric stance used to switch mind and intelligence, so if you wanted to do any damage, you had to use cleric stance.
But it also had like a longer cooldown on top of that, right? So you couldn't just sort of like switch whenever you wanted to.
It was like 2 seconds.
Oh, was it? Oh, okay.
It wasn't that bad. Oh no,
yeah,
some...
I pretty much
go for it.
I pretty much only put it on for, like, Eureka.
Yeah. There's a fight happening in the Lancer's Guild.
Oh, is he here?
Yes he is.
I hate this terrible character. Look at that edgelord.
I'll fight you with my little boots.
I think this is also the game's first example of Duskwhites just being huge crime lords.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
I'm not used to being so small.
But you also look fierce.
I do. I don't give any shits.